People ask me all the time, isn't it gross that the vegetables are growing in fish poop? On the same piece of land, not only can you get vegetables, you can also get fish. Aquaponics is biomimicry. We're copying what nature does. What it does is utilize this symbiotic ecosystem that's made up of microbes and also plants. All that waste that's coming from that fish waste is nutrients for them, and they are able to grow and thrive, taking up the waste from the fish. People ask me all the time, isn't it gross that the vegetables are growing in fish poop? And I say, well, do you eat organic? That organic carrot you just ate, there was probably chicken poop that was used for fertilizer, maybe cow poop that was used for fertilizer. It's a cyclical process. Nature doesn't allow anything to go to waste. You are recycling water almost indefinitely. You do lose some water to evaporation, but for the most part, you are able to use the same body of water over and over again because you're recycling it. It really plays a role in some of the solutions to climate change, not just in conserving water. You know, we're using about 80% less water than traditional soil will use, but also when you think about the soil. We're losing topsoil, the soil doesn't have nutrients in it anymore. Aquaponics gives you an opportunity to bypass soil. We currently have an apprenticeship program that's for adults, but I want to be able to create that same program for teenagers and also give them a stipend, you know, so where they're coming to the farm, they're learning not just how to grow food, but how to cook food. They're learning about plant medicine, and they're also able to teach that to other people and even to have farm-to-table events. Just have the farm space be the community center in the neighborhood where people are coming there for a variety of reasons.